my son, Krishna. But what then? He told my song. He could not ask and began to weep. After some time, again he tried to speak and he told, "Oh, how is my brother Vasudeva? You know that Vasudeva was brother of, younger brother of Nanda Baba. The forefather Parjanya Baba, Sursen, has two queens. One Kshatriyani and other Gopi. By Kshatriyani, Sursen, and by Gopi, Parjanya. From Parjanya Nanda Baba and from Nanda Baba Krishna. And there Sursen and then Sursen's son Vasudeva and his son Krishna. So both are brothers. Nanda Baba is eldest and he is younger. So he told, "Oh God, how is my brother Vasudeva? I have heard that Kansa is killed now. He has been killed by his own activity. So he is killed now. Now, my brother is okay. Who is my son?" And he began to weep. He told that I want to forget Krishna. But I can't. I go to Yamuna Ghat. But when I go there, I see so many pastimes took place in Yamuna. He used to play with his Sakha and Sakhis in Yamuna. And I want to forget that from there I used to come to Govardhan. But I see, oh, in the groves of Govardhan, here and there, Krishna was playing here with his cows and his friends, the gopis too. Again he becomes overwhelmed. And he returned back. Wherever he goes, he sees the footprints of Krishna with chakra and other things, symptoms, and he can't return. So, telling this, all these things, and he began to weep bitterly, like boys, children. Now Uddhava is thinking, how should I pacify him? Should I tell that you should not read? But how he can? He's thinking that whole Shastra, Guru Parampara and all are telling, if one drop of tear comes, for Krishna you are very fortunate, very, very fortunate. All weep for their children, their family, but who weeps for Krishna? Oh, Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was weeping. Who will weep? Those who can weep, they are very fortunate. Should I tell him that, oh, you should weep more for Krishna? You are very fortunate. I want what I can do. Can he tell? Then what should I tell? Oh, you should not weep for Krishna. How can? Then all the Shastra will chop my throat. Why you are telling so? But in the last, He told, oh, Nanda Baba, you and Mother Yashoda are certainly very fortunate. Very, very fortunate. Nanda Baba Maharaj told, oh, I thought that you are now intelligent by the association of Krishna. But I see that you are not intelligent. Dumb people. No one can tell like this to Uddhava. He is like Brihaspati. Your teeth of milky has not strong ears. So, how long you are telling that I am very fortunate? Uddhava, why not? You are so fortunate. Your wife, Mother Yashoda, is so fortunate. That Krishna, Supreme Lord, and He has come to your house, and you are not thinking that He is Supreme Lord, gods of gods, very powerful. You are thinking that, oh, He is your son, dearest son. Nothing more. This high class of love is very rare in the world. But you have. Nanda Baba began to weep and answer that, Uddhava, you are not so intelligent. If we are in the whole world, we are most suffering, sufferers. Because you are telling that Krishna is Supreme Lord, He is Lord of Lords. And He has come, taken birth in our house, from the womb of mother, from me. But you know that we could not serve. We never knew that Krishna is Lord of Lords. We only thought that He is my son, dearest son. But now I am hearing that He is also God of Lords. But we could not satisfy Him. And He went to other places where He can have more and more love and affection in Mathura, to Devaki and Vasudeva. There was only one father in this world, and he was Maharaj Dasharatha. And Ram went to forest with Lakshman and Sita. He only told Ram, Ha Ram, and third time he could, and he left his life. I'm so unlucky that I'm not dying. I don't know how my body is built with thunderbolt. I'm very cruel. I cannot love Krishna as He wants me. So He has left me. So in this world there is no one sufferer like me and Shyamala. Then in the same way, whole life both were Uddhava hearing and seeing the glory of, realizing the glory of Nanda Baba and Yashoda. Nanda Yashoda was what doing? Hearing only and weeping. She could not tell anything. So now morning came. Uddhava went to take bath in Krishna Kunda there. And he was returning after doing Krishantya. And he saw in the dense forest of a Kadamba nearby, all the gopis, after Krishna left Vrindavan and went to Mathura, they had not returned back any one of the gopis to their houses. Yoga Maya has made their proxy and they are in home. The husbands are thinking that my wives are with me in home. But really that gopis, associates of Krishna, they were all at home. Of Kadambade and feeling separation, all weeping for Krishna. Even they are not taking bath. Why? Because their clothes are wetted with their tears and dust of pleasure. So they are not going to take bath and not to clean their clothes. And then what became? I will tell you. Oh, Vipale Janama Bhavaini. You go. This would also help. Now come with me. Oh, it is Kadam Bhaktiyari, Nandava. Uthaka, millions of groups, telling soul separation, sinking in the ocean of sense, waiting loudly, searching Krishna. Are you keeping their life? That Krishna has promised that he is coming after 2 days. He must come because he is Satya Sankalpa. And that is why they are anyhow keeping their life. In the meantime, men gopi were lying down on the bed of flowers. All gopis took Uddhava nearer to that main prominent gopi Radhika. She was like fan. She is still alive and dry. They took some cotton and they saw still something. Life is there. What she was doing? Vyanti Krishna Sangamam. In his trance, that gopi was saying that Krishna has gone to Mathura. In Mathura there are so many queens of Jadava. Very beautiful, very beautiful and sweet, attractive. Now Krishna is entangled with them and very happy. So she was thinking this and became very angry, though he was senseless. This is called Jitturma, more than that. Oh, he shot that way. Black bamboo leaf was flying there. He was thinking that the lotus feet of Radhika is like a lotus, very fragrant, and he wanted to enter there to take honey. But Radhika, very angry, our those who have explained Srimad Bhagavatam to the Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur has told that bumblebee was not other than Krishna himself. He took the form of bumblebee and he wanted to see the condition of gopis, how they are keeping their life in life separation. So he wanted to enter in that lotus, very fragrant, sweet. And Radhika was in angry mood. Oh, kito bandho maspi sandri shapati. Kuchubile ditamala kumkumas masu dhivana. Bad madhupati tan manini nyantrasaram jadu sudasum jambam jasya dhutpastani. Uddhava Singh, and he saw that she is not seeing me, but for Brahma, and she angry mood is there. Oh Madhupa, oh Kitava Bandho. Madhup means Dankaras Madhu. Madhu means wine. There is a big shopkeeper, wholesale dealer, and he is Krishna. Now he has become Madhupati. Madhu means wine or wine. And he is friend of that Madhu, more clever and tricky than that tricky. Other height, how he will control that? So he has sent this tricky bumblebee to me. Padma, don't touch my feet. Pai Swamini ji, why should I not? What offense have I asked them? Oh, will I tell you the real fact that you are coming from Mathura and there Krishna is meeting with so many gopis and his mala is raised by that kumkum, red, and you sat on that and your mustache has been
all right.
Is this not fact? You should speak. No, Swami. This is not fact. Fact is that by nature our mustaches are ready. Not anything. What? Not artificial. I cannot believe. I know that when your friend having like a servant like you, messenger like you, yes, he sends the favorite, ignorant, very ignorant. He has no intelligence. And he will go to the council of Jagavar, having some symptom of meeting their wives, then what they will do? They will chastise you, chastise him. Go at once, don't touch him. Satyadhar Sudhan Swan Mohini Pai. Your Prabhu, oh, Pambhuvis, don't touch my feet. At once return back. We know him. What are you saying? Are you telling that, O Swamini ji, or Krishna has not done any offense in your lotus feet? He is very nirmal, pure heart. He has so much love and affection that he has sent me to you to pacify and to bring you. But why you are telling like so? Oh, we know more than that. We know Mahaprabhu very childhood and you are his servant for some years. Nepal. How will you know his glory, his ignorance? Possibly he gave his Adharamrita, but it was very poisonous. We think or that it is nectar, but not nectar actually, but a very strong poison. And he made us all but mad. And like you, Sumana Saha, Suman, O Bambhuvi, to like you. As you go to flowers, take their honey and meet people. And then, like a man, nothing to think more that this flower is very good or bad, bad smelling or good smelling. Oh, kiss it here and there. What meaning? Your Prabhu is like so that he has no intelligence to decide this. Oh, he goes to Pujao. Giving up all. We are Sumanasa. Our mind is very pure. We have only one-sided love and affection to Krishna. But he has no love and affection for anyone. He takes the beauty and honey and give up like you. Then Pambhuvi is watching. Oh Swami, you should not tell this. He is pure body and he is surrendered to you
यशोद मैं
और डॉन
टीचर
गो एट मंथ यस एट मंथ यू आर ग्लोरीफाइंग अगेन एंड अगेन दैट मधुपति who has left us. In this whole world, free world, there is not a single lady who cannot be attracted to Krishna. Why? Because he is tricky. Very beautiful, attractive, and very tricky. So, he can take the heart of, even the heart of all. Goddesses, she lets me live. And she wants to give up his husband and to follow Krishna. Then Prabhu is told, Swamiji, Krishna is pure, I know. Certainly he is pure. You should not tell like this. A lady like chess lady like Lakshmi. And he wants to serve and give up his dear husband. Being so pure. And you are telling like so. Oh. Prabhu is written there. You should know that we know his all character. Very loose character. Very what? Unreliable. And Srimati Radhika, oh, you want to tell this? And he was singing like this. And she felt like that, realized that, oh, he is telling. You know, the glory, we have come from him. Learn from him how to cheat and pacify a Manvati lady. Manvati, understand? And Sulky lady, you don't know. So you have come from him and he has told you to be like so, how to pacify. He knows all these things. We know him from very early days. For him only, we are now homeless. We give up our husbands, houses, chastity, our children, everything, position, and totally surrendered to him. And what he did? He cheated us. He left forever. He never takes any care of us. And now he is so far away in Mathura. Oh, Swami, you should not say that. Migil kapindram vidvade lukdra karma. Asnyamakit virupa istri jita kamayanam balimati balivatva vesta dalsyam sikva. Tadal vasit sakhe yusra yata kapa. Then Gopis, so don't tell so many things. We know him, all the blacks in this world are cheaters. Unrealized. All blacks. We don't like to hear anything of or about blacks. There was a black person in Treta Yuga. His name was Ram. Black. And he left his kingdom to follow the words of his father, like a sannyasi. But he took bow and arrow in his hands and very beautiful lady with him. Why? I mean, he should go to forest without lady alone. But he took his lady and he told that, oh, I'm very chaste. But he was conquered by ladies, controlled by ladies. For that lady, he cut the nose of any So Pranatha knows that.
Yes.
Yes. How criminal was he? Why he was so attractive? Ladies are very hot.
Sentimental.
Seeing any beautiful qualities of gentlemen, they became attractive. So Surpanaka was attracted to him because he was so beautiful. What was the offense of Surpanaka that he took the nose and ear? We know why. He was very cruel. He knew that if he will cut the nose, anyone cannot marry her. Okay, so I know also a black person in Treta group. His name was Barmande. He was very tall figure. But tricky he made his body like a dwarf. And he came to Bali and asked his three steps of land. And he told that why he was not asking any kingdom, any very good lady, qualified, I can give marriage to her to you, a whole kingdom I can give you, everything you want I give. Why you are asking for only three steps for? He told that I am Brahmachari. I'm satisfied what I have. I don't want anything. Please give me. And then he took vow and giving and he took sankalpa. But he became very tall figure. And by 1 feet he, one step he took whole world, universe. And by second, all Brahmapur. And he told that, where should I keep my estate? And he could not say anything. Then he told that, you should take me, my son. Sarvatma Sthana. And then, but what he did? He binded him in a snake robe. And he was weeping, but Prahlad Maharaj and Brahma came and anyhow they said, so, I don't believe in a black person. Black anything, bumblebees are black, blue, anyone. Then bumblebees told Swamiji, if Krishna is so cruel and so many bad qualities of, then why you are glorifying his heart? In past times, you always remember and always telling like this, Krishna is so, he blacks are so, he is like the movie, he is, why you are repeating all this? Oh, we can give up Krishna no how, but we cannot give up Krishna. Like in Vrindavan you will see millions of girls and boys, they have heard one time Krishna in and his Harikatha of Tava Katha Amritam Tapta Jeevanam Kavidhiritam Samana Mangalam Srimadasatam Bhuvirnam Pite We can give up Krishna, no more. But his Harikatha we cannot. So in Vrindavan you can see those who have heard your Harikatha, they have become street beggars. No home, no shelter, nothing. Like birds, weeping themselves and weeping them, making with their fathers, mothers and whole family, all Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Oh. Bumblebee went away from there. Radhika was lamenting now. I was not asking, because he was the messenger of my most beloved. I should have asked why he came, what he wants. In the meantime, again he returned back. Oh, your Swami has sent you. Your Prabhu has sent you. Now you have come. What do you want? Do you want to take us to Mathura? Oh, Mathura. We can. There are the thousands of shops.
Why?
Why? What meaning? What meaning? There are so many. Jadav's wife, to whom Krishna wants. Not only one. Thousands and millions they are. And they are serving Krishna. Even Lakshmi, in the form of Pandareka, golden line here, serving. How many? Don't take us. Oh, Krishna has perhaps written back from Guru. Now he is in Mathura. Oh, does he remember us? Yamuna killed our Govardhan, his friends, even Kauf and his father and mother. Oh, Bambhavit. But at any time, that gopis are not very qualified, not beautiful, that like Chyatapasmita. Oh, they used to do so much good government that this Jadav Patni cannot do. Anyhow, he takes our name. Oh, we are taking shelter. Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? And they take it. Maharaj will talk. While looking out. But he could not be anything of pleasure. Even a drop. So seeing all the glories, he began to pray. Asam ho charana reni jusam hamcha vrinda pane imapi gurur malatav simina yadustajan sajanayar japasam chahitva heki mukunda padvim stuti. Oh, I want to be anything in Braja, that when Gopi will go to Abhisar to meet Krishna, that the dust will be all over him. So we want to be any Gurma, Lata, Aushadhi, any creeper, any plant or rock, that when in the night they will go to meet Krishna, that the dust will be. And our life will be successful. So then we will be fortunate. Oh, Javai Siyarchit. Siyarchit Ajaj Bhi Apta Kamai Yogeshwa Rai Gapi Sadatma Nirastha Gostyam Krishna Satad Bhagavati Charana Ravindam Nastam Taneshi Yarusha Yarkha. Oh, Javai Siyarchit. Brahman, Shankar, or always meditating Lakshmi, and the what is there? Mercy. Brahma, Shankar and Sukh and others, they want to remember the Lord's feet of Krishna in their heart, meditate, but they cannot. And that feet of that the feet of Krishna, gopis what doing? Taking out their breath and giving birah, ta, shamnesan, fire. इंद्र देखा है तो बंदे नंद बजय स्त्रीण पारेणु विष्णु सतु जाम हरि कठोरी कटिंग द डस्ट ऑफ वन गोपी ऑन माय फेस. देयर आर सो मेनी गोपीज बट ही वांट्स प्रेज सिंगर नंबर वन डस्ट. यू कैन इमेजिन हुड डस्ट वॉज राधिका बंदे नंद ब्रजे श्री राम पाद रेणु भवी जातन भरी कुतो गीत इन सेपरेशन नोट दे सेंट सो हाईएस्ट क्लास ऑफ सेपरेशन सॉन्ग दैट इवन होल वर्ल्ड कैन बी टर्न इन डिवोशन ऑफ सेपरेशन एंड दे कैन बी and thus he was. And then after praying, Uddhava went to Mathura. There are so many things I told you very briefly. If I will come again, I will send glorified there more things. So you should try to follow that. And keep this in your heart. These are jewels. And they turn back to home. And you should remember all these pastimes. And be fortunate enough for all these things. As come, you are only to cremate the jewels of Krishna's memory. You can be fortunate. Your life will be successful if you are doing it. My blessing to all those who have come and participated in this festival. Anyhow, those who have not, those who have helped in drama play, in singing, they have donated something for this Annakoot Mahamahotsav or for this festival. Even now, only by their words they are supporting. Even anyhow coming here, sympathy for these, hearing some Harikatha and praying to Krishna to spiritual mercy on them that they should have Krishna praying. Lord, come on. Come on, please.
In the Kund, Sri Bhagavati Rishi was performing a yajna for the pleasure of Bhagavan. From the other side of Govardhan, Srimati Radhika and her sakis were bringing yogurt, milk, butter, rabri, and many other kinds of milk sweets. That day, Sri Krishna, along with his sakas, were playing there. Hearing the gopis coming, they forcibly stopped them.